Hey everyone, Dan Forsman here, and I'm at the Legends Golf Resort in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina for our annual. My dad and I play in the Father-Son Golf Classic, and we've been doing this off and on for 15 years. This is our eighth tournament, and the tournament's 20th year. I'm here with the tournament director, Mike Bussaroni. And Mike, tell us about the tournament today and what's going on here the next several days, please.
Well, today's registration day. So we got 700 mentors, fathers, sons coming in, checking in here at Legends. It's been a great day. We got 3 days of golf ahead of us. Events all over, Demo Alley with Cleveland, Strixon, and XEO doing the skills challenge. A lot of great things. You know, you played with your dad 8 years over the last 15, and I had the opportunity to play with my dad for 15 of these events and be involved in the first one. So to see this thing growing and see some of the familiar faces, we're really excited about where we're going. And hats off to the Legends and their staff. They have rolled out the red carpet for everybody here, and look forward to hopefully seeing some people that haven't been here this year, maybe come down next year.
Well, to me, this is all about legacy and relationship. And Dad and I, you used to drop me off at the golf course when I was a kid, and you were flying fighter jets at Offutt and all that. That's where I learned to play golf. I remember playing golf as a four-year-old. You gave me a cut down four wood and some golf balls, and I used to go out to the swing set and play the older kids for nickels, dimes, and quarters, which was a lot of fun. Dad, you're 85. Tell me about the game of golf, what it's meant to you. You started as a young child in Eveleth, Minnesota.
I started as a young child in northern Minnesota. My father was a golfer, and I really enjoyed it. I used to caddy for him a lot. That made a big difference. So he taught me the main thing about playing golf: be good, be with your partners, hit the golf ball as best you can, and don't gripe.
Don't gripe.
Don't gripe.
Well, we're going to try not to gripe here this week at Myrtle Beach, and we're in the super senior division. Dad's 85. That's kind of a new thing. We're excited about it, and look forward to catching you guys up with everyone back in Atlanta soon. Thank you for Real Estate Redefined. I'm Dan Forsman.
I'm Ed Forsman.